Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Monster World Iceborne video. It's Thales Moustache here, and today I'm gonna show you guys the Evasive Sniper Heavy Bowgun build. So basically, this build right here was designed to introduce a different playstyle by evading incoming attacks instead of blocking everything and dealing massive DPS with the Piercing MO3. So without further talking, let's jump straight into the build. So for this build right here, we're gonna be using the Baleful Knight, which is a rarity 11 heavy bowgun that you can craft using Nargacuga materials. So now let's take a look at its stats. So the Baleful Knight comes with a throw attack of 390 with 20% affinity, no deviation, and the Wyvern Snipe special ammunition. Now for the custom mods, using one recoil suppressor, three ranged attack ups, and one power barrel. Now for the augments for this build, we're using one attack increase, which gives us plus 8 attack, one affinity increase, which gives us plus 10% affinity, and one health regen 1, which is not that great with the piercing MO3, but it is still very helpful in keeping your health full. Now for the armor pieces, we're using the Cove Terror Fury Beta, the Grand God Spear Guard Beta, the Cove Terror Rage Beta, the Grand God Spear Belt Beta, the Cove Terror Wrath Beta, and the Penetration Charm 2. Now with all these pieces and skills together, we've managed to get a throw attack of 458 with 100% affinity. So now let me show you guys all the skills that we have together in this setup right here. So here we have Guts, Maximum Might Secret, Critical Eye level 5, Maximum Might level 5, Attack Boost level 4, Health Boost level 3, Free Element and Ammo Up level 3, Critical Boost level 3, Evade Extender level 3, Piercing Shots level 2, Free Meal level 1, Mind's Eye and Ballistics level 1, and Non-Elemental Boost level 1. So now let me show you guys all the decorations that we're using in this setup right here. So here we have 3 Release / Vitality Jewels 4, 1 Attack Jewel 1, 1 Elementless Jewel 2, 3 Jumping / Attack Jewels 4, 1 Mind's Eye Jewel 2, 3 Expert Jewels 1, and 1 Expert Jewel plus 4. So that's pretty much it for the build, guys. Now if you're not subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell button so you never miss a new upload again. So now I'm gonna show you guys a small demonstration here in the training area so you can actually see the true power of this build right here. So thank you for watching, guys, and now check this out! So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to hit the like button and to subscribe for more Monster Hunter Iceborne videos like that. So thank you for watching, guys, and until the next episode, see you!